5 real-life examples of embedded systems. The embedded systems market keeps rising globally, and it's easy to guess that North America takes the lead in developing cutting-edge embedded solutions. But what are the most popular embedded applications, and how do they transform different sectors worldwide? In this video, we will discuss the types of embedded systems and review the 5 embedded project ideas. An embedded system is a system that combines both hardware and software designed to perform a specific function with an inbuilt operating system. It can have fixed standalone functionality or be integrated into larger systems. There are 4 main types of embedded systems: standalone, real-time, network, and mobile. Standalone embedded systems are flexible and efficient. They don't require a host or a larger platform, like a processor, to rely on. This type of embedded device takes input data in a digital or analog format and delivers it through a connected device. The outcome of data processing is displayed through a connected device. Video cameras, digital watches, MP3 players, temperature measurement devices, and washing machines are just a few examples of standalone embedded systems. Real-time embedded systems deliver outputs within particular timeframes. They are mainly used in time-sensitive sectors like healthcare, transportation, and manufacturing. There are 3 categories of real-time embedded systems: soft, firm, and hard. Soft real-time embedded systems such as PCs, audio-video, weather monitoring, and multimedia systems don't require strict timelines. This means the system's output will still be accepted, even if the deadline is missed. Firm real-time embedded systems such as video conferencing, instant messaging, and e-commerce applications can handle a missed deadline. However, missing more than a couple of deadlines may lead to a massive system failure. By contrast, the successful performance of hard real-time embedded systems completely depends on complying with deadlines. In this case, a missed deadline equals system failure. Among examples of hard real-time embedded systems are flight control, missile guidance, weapons defense, medical, and air traffic control systems. Network embedded systems such as home or office security systems, ATMs, and POS solutions use wireless networks to which they connect. They can connect and communicate with external systems and devices instead of performing tasks within a device. Mobile embedded systems are used for versatile portable devices like cell phones and laptops. They have memory limitations, yet it is still quite popular, as they can work on the go. After we came across the basic types of embedded systems, we are now moving to the most immersive part of our video, where we share 5 embedded project ideas that we've personally explored. 5 real-life examples of embedded systems. Number 1. Bioprinters for 3D modeling of human organs for CELLINK. CELLINK is an innovator in developing bioprinters to produce biomaterials. The company combines biology, engineering, and computer science to promote personalized healthcare, cell-cultured food, drugs, and regenerative medicine. The bioprinter's operation mechanism we developed is similar to 3D printing. A digital file is used as a blueprint to print an object by layers. The key difference here is that bioprinters print using cells and other biomaterials. This way, you can build organ-like structures, enabling cells to multiply. The potential of bioprinting is limitless. It can solve such challenges as organ transplantation, regenerative medicine, and reproductive health. Printed organs and tissues are also used for pharmacology research to develop safe and effective drugs with no risks during trials. Follow the link below this video for more details about our cooperation with CELLINK. Number 2. An automated system for pig weight monitoring. Lemberg Solutions built a first-in-its-kind automated system for pig weight monitoring based on image recognition to help farmers control pigs' health. However, conventional weight measurement methods are time-consuming and labor-intensive, especially on large farms. That's why Barcom, a Ukrainian agricultural company, decided to create a solution to automate daily weight checks. The automated pig weight monitoring system is based on a computer vision prototype. It works using a set of non-iterative neural networks and an innovative image recognition algorithm, visually estimating the pig's weight. Find out more about the device development process at the link below this video. Number 3. A battery management system for hybrid electric and electric vehicles. An advanced battery management system we built for hybrid electric and electric vehicles determines a correct driving range, prolongs battery pack lifespan, and reduces the risk of fire incidents. Conforming to ASIL-D certification, our state of charge and state of health algorithms reach a 96 to 98% performance accuracy by analyzing data from such sensors as temperature, current, battery chemistry, and capacity. It also covers an extensive list of safety features, including over-under voltage, over-under temperature protection, short circuit detection, cell balancing, CAN communication, and fault handling. See more details on the project at the link below this video. Number 4. Electronic Nurse Device for TCC. TCC provides state-of-the-art remote intensive care unit solutions that enable hospitals to improve their healthcare services and optimize their workloads. The solution we delivered for TCC is an electronic nurse tablet that measures patients' vitals, such as temperature, blood pressure, heart rate, oxygen level, and respiratory rate. Based on the collected data, the device automatically generates further therapy and meal plans for the patient. Voice control is another feature that enables more comfortable use of the solution. Our engineering team also embedded a waterproof USB Type-C connector as a peripheral component of the device and engaged a UV printing provider for the logotype. Find more about the medical device we built for TCC at the link below this video. Number 5. A BLE-enabled industrial thermostat controlled via mobile apps for Selco. Selco develops innovative thermal management products for heating, ventilation, and air conditioning systems, food services, medicine, telecommunication, appliances, process controls, and industrial machinery. The device we built for Selco is a wireless thermostat with a BLE module controlled by native iOS and Android applications. Our embedded team developed the firmware utilizing a BLE evaluation kit and ported the code base into the device. Find out more about the development process at the link in the description below the video. We hope you enjoyed the 5 real-life embedded systems examples we developed and can now decide whether embedded engineering is optimal for your business. Contact us for a consultation on your specific embedded engineering needs. Our experts will respond shortly and provide all the answers you need. Thanks for watching this video, and stay tuned as more videos are coming.